So as your ASB Vice President, it's my job to run student elections, run our student-led Senate, and work with my ASB President and my cabinet to plan events for the school.
So for ASB President, it's my job to oversee all student government events, to lead class discussion every single day for projects, and to work closely with my ASB cabinet to plan and promote Spirit Weeks and other events going on.
I'm Yoni.
I'm Weiss.
And we're the Rally Commissioners.
And some of the things we did this year, came up with the themes for the rallies. We'd also bring a lot of spirit to games, come up with themes, spirit days.
We'd help the activity directors plan out events.
So Weiss, why did you run to be a Rally Commissioner?
I ran for Rally Commissioner because seeing how the Rally Commissioners were the year before us, I don't know, sort of inspired me to want to be a rally commissioner. It seemed like they were having a lot of fun, and it seemed like it took a lot of leadership skills, which are some things that I wanted to develop before I left high school. Why did you run?
Honestly, just like running off what you just said, I just wanted to make this year better than last year. And so, and I feel like we're doing that.
Yeah.
All right, as your 2017-2018 activity directors, Momo and I work hard to plan a lot of events that go on around campus and out of school and stuff like that. So we often plan Spirit Weeks, help rally commissioners plan rallies. And honestly, it's a really fun job. Running for ASB Activities Directors really gives you a chance to make a difference at the school and kind of set the tone for the spirit and like the level of spirit you bring to school and like at games and stuff like that. So if you're into that and you kind of just want to make a difference at the school, this is the position to run for.
Hi, my name's Tatum. I'm the ASB secretary here at Montgomery, and as secretary, I take notes during our meetings and keep track of all the different activities that we do. And being a part of ASB is really fun, so you should run.
Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side.